58.
Welcome back. We are back for the afternoon preliminary finals here at day two of the Queensland Murray Carnival here. I'm joined with the man himself, the man, the myth, the legend, Brother Tyrone Roberts. How are you, my brother?
Good, brother. A bit prepared for this win today, so I'm feeling good.
Not like yesterday, Russ.
Nah, I was sniffling. I was freezing. But yeah, here we have the captains do the toss. Now we have...
How good's this game going to be, brother?
Yeah, Michael Purcell Memorial side versus Kambu Warriors. 16-1.
16-1. I think I'm led to believe that they actually had a game before and they've got to play again.
The Memorial side?
Yeah, the Memorial side.
Yeah, so they had a game just before the break, before the women's, and...
Wow.
They won comfortably. I think might have been 60 or 60 something.
Yeah, absolutely. So, brother, in terms of the teams here this afternoon, the Michael Purcell Memorial side up against the Kambu Warriors, any particular standouts that we need to be aware of, mate?
Mate, Davey Armstrong is quick.
Mm-hmm.
He's confident.
Mm-hmm.
There's a couple. There's Michael Roberts, Ben Barber. Where's he's the... The leader.
The general.
The general, yep.
Mm-hmm.
He'll get the boys around the park. And you got Jugsy, Kira Mosley, and Hooker.
Mm.
But then you come off the bench, you got Braden, Trindle. Yeah, it goes on and on, to be honest.
My boy there, Tristan Lumley, I tell you what, I've seen him play yesterday.
Tristan, yep.
Wow. Like, that's all I can say is wow. Fit, big, mobile, can offload. What a player.
Mate, between him and Wesley, they're the generals. They're one for the forward pack, one for the back.
Yeah, absolutely. I completely agree. Now, you're expert at Brystar, brother. It's a bit windy here, mate. What are you predicting? Low, like concentration of kicks, or are they going to go high? Or
you don't want to give the Purcell Memorial side the ball. So right now, I'll be putting it up and making a 50-50 chance to get the ball back.
Yep, make it work for it.
Wallet, you got to have one here.
Yeah.
Happy days. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen.
I know there's some dodgy haircuts getting around here.
Oh, I've seen a couple there.
Benny Barr's got a haircut. I don't know. I've never seen.
Has he got a hair? Or,
yeah, out in the full.
Wow. There you go.
It's not the start you want to give to the Memorial side, that's for sure.
No, that's right. I dare say that the way that the Michael Purcell Memorial side have been playing this competition, I think they'll be taking it probably second or third gear just to get through the preliminary finals, get themselves set. But there's some really strong players in the Michael Purcell side that'll stand up and represent and get the early points early in the first half. Ball was kicked out there by the general himself.
Brett Kelly with the tap. 24.
Curry now gets up, plays the ball. Hands it off now to the number 18 in Cameron Tallhurst.
Yeah, just keeping around the middle, for the tighten the defense up.
Yeah. Yeah. They're going wide now early in the piece.
Knock on.
That was touched by the Kambu Warriors side. Lucky, otherwise they would have been in then. There's your boy again, Davey Armstrong.
Davey Armstrong. If he gets the ball off his scrum, pretty much guaranteed a try.
Absolutely.
Which I think is going to happen. He wants it.
No, the general, look, he's barking orders here. Look, what's going on now? Something's about to happen.
There we go.
On the blind side.
Yeah.
Armstrong now with the step, the in and away. Wow. I just blinked and that just happened. You weren't kidding.
You can't blink. I'm telling you, he's... If he wants to get a try, he's getting a try.
Well, we'll have a look at this on the replay. and just see how quickly that actually happened, because I literally just looked away for a second, and next minute he's over there for a try. Unbelievable. Quick transition of play there. Brother, you mentioned Davey Armstrong. The name to look out for.
Yeah, I think there was at one stage he was pretty close to getting a start at NRL at Newcastle Knights when Kataponga went down.
Right.
But I think they gave it to the other fullback.
Wow.
But I think, is it Lachlan Miller?
Lachlan Miller. Yeah, so, Lockie.
Yeah, the opportunity's there. But, you know, it's going to be hard. You know, you got Ponga there at Newcastle Knights.
Well, flags are up there, my brother. So conversion was successful there
conversion
for
Michael.
Michael
Roberts.
Mikey Roberts, yep. Well done. He's Nara Gee. No shame to educate. Let's yarn again. That Davey Armstrong was just too good, too powerful. Literally, I blinked and there was a try. That's incredible. I tell you what, he looks fit, lean, and fast.
Amazing. It's in first gear at the moment.
Well, there you go. Kambu now. Kicking somewhat deep into
Shailen.
The middle of the park.
It's Shailen.
That's
Fuller.
It.
On the field.
That was some great defence there by the
Warrior
side. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, again. Lenny Jones there. Over the top for the Warriors.
He's gone for the 4-20 with the wind.
Wow.
Field position, yeah. The fullback's just dawdling a little bit.
There was no rush about that. There was nothing about it at all. Oh, head clash?
I'm not sure. What's the ref called here? Scrum? Knock on. I think it went for a one-on-one strip.
Oh, well, there you go.
Scrum 10 out. The Kambu Warriors.
Mm. Is it just me, or are they in relax mode? It's not as fast tempoed as what I would have expected the game to be, but anyways, it is what it is.
Yeah, they're walking to the scrums, walking to set starts.
That's what I mean, mate.
Yeah.
Oh, well, the ball's fed now by the Warriors. Warriors now taking the ball in the middle of just outside their red zone.
On the 20 now.
Well, the vents, wow. Good defence there by the Michael Purcell Memorial side.
Yeah, the wind's picked up. You're best off just tightening up and tighten that defence up.
Is this usual for the Michael Purcell Memorial side? There's two or three in the tackle that come in there and just to secure that ball? Wow.
I think it's just also slow it down.
Ah, right.
Play at their own pace. Now you get three in the tackle. It's a five-second, eight-second play to ball.
That's smart football, that.
It gives you the line speed the next play, so... No, they're going to need that leading into the quarterfinals.
Especially carnival level, you know, the quarterfinals. Oh, jeez, look at that. The in and away by the Warrior player. Got the boot out,
yep.
And it is out the full. Wow. Rushed defence there by the Michael Purcell Memorial side, now putting the heat on the Warriors side. Got a quick play of the ball here. And again, the general in the middle there, barking instructions. Calling the players, pulling their runners left and right, left and right.
Good defence here, though.
Look at that for the Warriors. Wow. Well done, Warriors. Good run there by Kennedy. Kennedy plays the ball. Out to the general.
Playing at a bit of speed here.
Great run there. Offload by Kai Curry.
Kieran Mosley, hooker. Short side.
No, Mosley's going right.
To the general.
To the general. Offloading now all the way.
Michael Roberts.
All the way. Wow. Oh, jeez. Did he get over?
There we have it. Try. Michael Roberts.
Wow, Michael Roberts. There you go. From the view that we had here, it was almost like he was jogging, mate. Anyways, that is what it is. But again, in the no shame to educate, let's yarn replay. The general dictating turns, passing the ball out wide.
Oh, you know, knows he's got the backs outside of him to do the job. So if he can create a little bit of space, man, the job's going to be done.
Yeah. Wow, I'm not sure about that last tackle that come across there, mate. Kind of. Anyways, it is what it is. That was a nice set play there by the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Score now, Michael Purcell Memorial side 10.
10 with a kick to come.
With a kick to come. Kambu Warriors, in situations like this, they've just got to stay focused. They've just got to stay in the game. Forget about the score. Just play for, pride in the jersey. Pride in your mob.
If they stay in the game, they've got the second half. They've got a win behind them. A bit of confidence to go back into the second half. But if they let this score blow out, they're going to run away with it. Purcell Memorial side's going to run away with it.
Yeah. Well, here we go again. Again, the wind has picked up somewhat, and we'll see what this next venture will come out as a result of that try. We really need the Kambu Warriors now to, again, ask some questions, do some short kicks, do some long kicks, and keep turning up. They're off again. Steaming kick. It's gone up in the air, but the wind's kind of held it up there a little bit for the Michael Purcell Memorial side to come back strong with a strong run. Defended well there by the Warriors. Again, nice passage of play there. Great strong run there by the number 13 in Robert Kennedy.
He might have lost there, yeah? Yep.
Oh, a bit of a bubble there from Kennedy. Kennedy questions it. No, referee was right there. He called it. Tap on the back from the Kambu Warriors. Well done, boys.
Bit of energy.
Yeah, bit of energy now. Now we really need Anthony Roma now to step up a little bit here and start dictating play.
Yeah, I'm not sure if they're going to spread it or they're going to go on the short side. All the players are behind the scrum.
Yeah, they are too.
Just a hit to it.
Oh, no, bubble again.
Wasted opportunity.
I think he anticipated that pass to come, but look at in hindsight, it's too early to call fatigue, but really, he should have caught that.
Yeah, the body language from Kambu is just...
It's not the same.
Yeah.
It's not the same.
It's like they don't want to be here.
But I've got to say, brother, the Michael Purcell Memorial side, in the middle of the paddock, they've got... They can go left or right, and who's barking the instructions?
The
here we go, the general himself. Here we go. Bang.
There we go. Just give it, yep.
That was a nice in and away there by Purcell, and then a great try there again from Brett Kelly.
Little scrum play.
Little scrum
Michael
play there.
At the back. Little handoff to Brett Kelly to finish it. I know he's a post.
Brother, you know much about that Kelly?
Yeah, he... My sister's actually dating his two brothers.
Oh, okay.
So I'm all right. Pretty close. Me and Brett grew up together.
Right.
He's from back home. Ballina is a Oracle.
Yep.
His mob's Oracle.
Right.
I think he has ties to Sherberg.
Okay.
As well.
Well, just looking at that, no shame to educate. Let's yarn replay. He made that effortless just by going through the motions from the pass from the general himself, and then finding that gap and then offloading for Kelly to finish off with a try. So at this stage now, the Michael Purcell Memorial side 16, Kambu Warriors yet to score with a kick to come. Now we're ready to go. And they're away. Straight to the general. General then offloads it to his big prop forward who takes it up there.
What's a leg drive?
Wow, look at that. Taken in strong defence there by the Warriors. Three onto him.
Cousin here.
They're working that this very narrow but short side.
Greg Davis. He's played a few knock at carnivals.
There's the general again, mate.
Back to the general. Get the general one. Here he is. There he is.
There we go. The general again. He's in. He's in. But... What can we say, brother? What can we say?
This certainly, Kambu's Warriors are just not turning up. They're just going through the motions, and I guess it's just a training run just to get things right for the next game. the Purcell Memorial side.
And if you look at the replay here, there wasn't really much happening on that blind side there. I think it was just a matter of numbers and the ability for the general to be able to pick that up and run.
And we've got Braden Trindle coming on here.
Oh, the big fella, Trindy. Tricky Trindle.
Mm.
That's a nice pass there back into the general. The general now taking it to the H post for an easy try. I'm very fortunate to have and to understand the community of Kambu. There's a lot of proud mob out that way there, brother, out Ipswich way. Welcome to all the Kambu families and mob who are listening in today from out there. Again, it's great to have the Kambu represented, the Kambu branding represented here at the Murray Carnival and every Murray Carnival that we've hosted here. We've always had a team represented from Kambu out that way there. So welcome to all you mob.
Greg Davis played a ball.
He's a big fella, that number 25. Jeez. Hey, Schultz. John Schultz. Plays the ball. Jeez, he's a big fella, this fella. Wow, he's still going. We'll tackle him around the ankles there. By Lewis Dide.
Here we go. Which way? Short.
Tricky Trindle is in and away. Still going with the dummy. He's found the corner there, brother. Hey? He's found the corner there, brother.
I said, just a little training run. Going through the motions.
What a revelation of a career he's had, mate.
Oh, only just done.
That's right. His potential's just untapped. Very much untapped. Well, as we see there in the No Shame to Educate, let's yarn. Great pass there from the dummy half, and then Tricky Trindle with the in and away. Was able to draw two defenders and then a dummy again, and then able to get the ball over the line. Nice bit of play there on the blind side. They're targeting this blind side, but anyways, very interesting footage of play. Score now is Michael Purcell Memorial side 28. Kambu Warriors yet the score with a kick to come.
The Michael Purcell Memorial side making a couple of changes. I think they're resting a couple of players, maybe.
Right. And again, we had a conversation before. Brother, this is where you start to look at resting your marquee players for later on in those prelim finals.
Kicked it.
Oh, wow.
Did it on the full layer.
Real Brett Kelly. Under conditions like this, and he's able to still get that.
No, that was a good strike.
That's unreal.
Michael Roberts might have to watch out for the Brett Kelly.
Yeah. Yeah, so, and it's good to see brother Aaron Barber there. Known on the side there.
Yeah, he's sitting there.
He's smiling up to
him. I don't think he's going to get on this.
Look,
he's
smiling up for us. There, look. See?
Old fella rested.
Hey, big noting again. Welcome, my brother. Welcome all the family back up home there. Hey? Here they go. Warriors now with a big boot. Mr. Trindle himself picks up the ball. Passes off to a strong forward run. Yep, Cameron gets up, plays the ball.
Short side to Davis.
Davis again, they're favouring the short side, Russ. Davis, wow.
Is it? We've got a rake.
Yeah, we've got a rake. Unfortunate. He had to have a go. Davis attracted Davis. Three defenders.
I'll tell you what, I think Davis, he could be the oldest out there, I think.
Yeah?
All them grey hairs he's got on his head.
Hey, look at Hey, look at him. Still runs like a horse, I tell you that much. Here he goes again. Look.
There he goes. Look.
Far lap. Boosh. There you go. Strong run again. Attracts three defenders.
Hey. Oh.
Gives the old shove in the chest. No, don't argue. The referees picked that up. None of that business. Let's go.
Oh, mate, he might find himself in the bin if he doesn't calm down.
Yep. Here we go. No. Oh, Warriors now found the touchline. Now we're set. Strong run there by the number 22 in Thomas Landers. Oh, referees pick something up. Michael Purcell Memorial side, just a bit too eager there.
Oh, that's not out.
Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Look at the big show. Number 25 there. Yeah. Sammy Gray.
He takes his kick. He knew he made an error, so he's trying to make up for it. But I like him. He's got some pace in the 25. I'd like to see him run it.
Yeah. I saw him score an awesome try yesterday. Wow, what a tackle there by the Warriors. Outstanding effort. Well done there by the hooker, number 19, Jemaya Fukwondi.
Yeah, I think because they just played each other a bit before, so there might be a bit of niggling now.
Yep, absolutely.
All down the top.
And here we go again. This will be another one of those phases that the Michael Purcell Memorial side will just run through. Good run there by the number 22, Luke Geary. Geary's met by some fierce defence there. Was able to stand up, plays the ball quickly. Ball goes now to the number 18, Cameron. Nice run by Cameron. Connors now passes the ball.
Shannon, at the back.
Here we go. Just running through their phases, brother. Just running through their phases. And I think you mentioned it before. They're running out the fringes there. The fringes. If the Kambu Warriors don't shuffle fast enough, the gaps are going to open up. And unfortunately, it'll be easy points for the Michael Purcell Memorial side.
Yeah, well, they're missing their one-on-one tackles, which tightens the defence up.
Yeah,
got the Michael Purcell Memorial side just keeping their width, and because they know that the general.
Yep.
And the players inside can get the ball out that way for them to score the tries.
Absolutely. Well, that try was successful there from the Michael Purcell Memorial side, 34. Kambu Warriors yet to score with a kick to come. That wind has picked up, brother. I'll tell you what. Hard to work underneath these cyclonic conditions, I tell you, Russ. Eh?
Yeah.
Do we know who's kicking? Is it the general or?
No, it's Brett Kelly.
Brett Kelly again.
See if he's good from the other side.
I've often wondered in conditions like this if there are how they actually kick the ball and place the ball when the wind is like this. The flags are up. Wow, that's awesome stuff. What a kick.
Yeah, growing up, I've never seen him kick like in the games.
Wow, that's incredible.
Hidden talent.
Oh, well, conversion successful there. Michael Purcell Memorial side, 36. Kambu Warriors yet to score.
Yeah, I don't think Wesley's going to jump back on again. Just let the young fellas have a...
Warriors now deep into the Purcell Memorial side. Half again. They're going to fringe.
The kickoff.
And again, the in and away. The Kambu side are struggling to keep up with the pace here.
Hand on the ball. See Wallet.
Yep. There they go. Oh, nice inside run there by the number 10 and Dan Shannon.
Offload.
Offload there to number 19 in Samuel Shannon. Trindle. Ball goes wide now to the number 11.
Big man.
Himself. Tristan Lumley.
Just a treadmill.
Now I heard he actually runs some like mini marathons and stuff like just to keep fit. Good on him.
Why not, eh? Why not?
Now, in the no shame to educate, let's yarn. From our hooker, it goes to the right. Trindle now with the ball. Again, just going through their phases.
Shailen Fuller, in and away.
In and
makes
away.
Makes it easier for Tristan.
That's right. That's right. Didn't have to work hard. Comes back. Great replay there. That now takes the score to the Michael Purcell Memorial side 40. Kambu Warriors yet to score with a kick to come.
Another one, same position, a bit wider maybe. Got a win pretty much directly behind him.
Yes, I had a lot to do with young Michael. Still gets me when I come to carnivals like this and I see his name there, and I went out to his funeral and everything, brother, and I tell you what, it hits me pretty hard. And I'm just glad that I'm still very much associated and close to his family, his mates. It's a tough one, but I'm glad that he's still represented here.
Flags are up again. 42-0.
Jeez, he can kick, that young fella. Wow. Jeez, he can kick. Is that that's a different one, eh?
That's great.
Wow. Anyways, yeah, there you go. Michael Purcell Memorial side 42. The Kambu Warriors who are nil.
Cameron,
have one. That's right. So, again, this is all about pride now. This is all about dignity. It's just about making sure that we are represented. Oh, geez. Strong defence there by the number 11.
Yeah, I think Kambu know they're not going to
Jones.
Win.
No, that's right, yeah.
So if they can get a couple of shots in now and then.
Yeah.
I guess it's just a story they can take back.
Offload. Oh, that was a flat ball.
Back out for a little chip chase. It's the first defensive set. Yeah. Let's see them aim up. I think they'll be waiting for this. The defensive set.
Yeah. This is where they just got to just stick with your basics. Just run it out. That's all they've got to do. Forget about the score and just play the game. Play the halves. Here they go again. Kambu Warriors. Hit by solid defence there by the Michael Purcell Memorial side.
Half-time couldn't come sooner.
Half-time could not come sooner. Well, there you go. That's the half-time score here on field two between the Michael Purcell Memorial side 42 up against the Kambu Warriors, who are yet to score. I'm Ed Monet. We'll be back with you shortly.
Australia, we've never been more excited, because whenever you see the big red hand at Coles, it means you're getting great value, hands down. Like over 500 down prices across the store, down and staying down for 3 months. Get $10 off your shop when you redeem 2,000 Flybuys points. And we click and collect straight to your booth. If you're down for more value, Australia, there's great value hands down at Coles.
As the sun set over the tranquil bay, the pergola was glad to have the jetty to hold. That's deliciously Morton.
When you're ready for anything, everything changes. So when they say the real world is uncertain, be ready to create, collaborate, to think like a human, and uncertainty becomes exciting. Be ready. Ready for the real world.
All mob who get an annual health check at their participating Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander Community Controlled Health Service receive a Deadly Choices shirt.
Not an easy choice.
Yes, it is. Take a Heinz strategy.
So make a choice. Make a Deadly Choice.
Every Queenslander has the right to good health. And we at Health and Wellbeing Queensland are working really closely with our partners to change things up a bit. Events like the Queensland Murray Carnival are vital when it comes to showing just how important sport is. Not only is it good for your health, but it can help you feel connected to people, and that can bring around all new opportunities as well. Combine this with healthy eating and you get the perfect team. So remember to stay active and eat well, and together we can make healthy happen.
Did you know vaping exposes you to the same chemicals
as smoking durries?
and even contains unknown substances.
So make a deadly choice and stay off the vapes.
I'm Mitchell Heritage. I'm a Coogee-Lungie and Grumpal man from the Daintree Rainforest in Stradbroke Island up in Queensland. I started in a branch. I was a school-based training teller there for 2 years. I think CBA's probably got one of the better Indigenous communities in terms of activity as well as engagement. The way that we deal with Indigenous Australians and bring them into the workforce, give them exposure, and not make it feel tokenistic, I think is best in class.
Welcome back to Field 2 here at Redcliffe for the 2023 Murray Carnival. The game between Michael Purcell Memorial side and Kambu Warriors. Score is 42 points to the Michael Purcell Memorial side up against the Kambu Warriors, who are yet to score. But it has been a very long day of competitions.
Eddie Jurosin just stepping in for a moment while Tyrone's stepped out for 2 seconds. And I just thought I was having a little bit of a listen into the halftime talk there. And from the Memorial side, obviously very good side. Benny Barber, he's ready to explode off the bench. And I think they're pretty happy with their shape. They were saying they're building. And you can hear in the background doing the big pump up. But I'll just hand it on to the big fella and I'll speak to you a bit later on. Eddie, my man.
You're the man, Giro. Giro, you're always welcome, my friend. And yes, this should be an interesting second half. Again, a lot of this, when it comes to games like this, I believe that it's about making sure that we are preparing teams who are going to be progressing through to the finals, resting their marquee players. I mean, we see young Benny Barber now take the field for the first time off the bench in the second half. You know, I'm not sure whether I think the intel that we've got from the sideline is that the general won't be back now. I think he's be resting the general.
We're not sure.
I thought they might put him ice.
Yeah, I think he's on ice, but no. If he wants to get back there, he might get back out there.
And here we go. The Michael Purcell Memorial side kicks the ball into the wind. It's now bouncing closely to the sideline. It's now been retained. Knocked back by the Warriors. Warriors now play the ball. Oh, that looked a little bit high. Yeah. Referee picked that up.
Grab the chops.
He grabbed the chops all right. With the veggies and the mash. Oh, well, here we go. Thaide now kicks the ball, finds the line. Great kick by Thaide. Warriors now with a walk down the park.
Yeah, the team that's got the ball is just walking up.
Yep. Warriors now. Oh, met by solid defence there. Questioned by Thaide. Thaide now, dummy half. Oh, misjudged that run.
Knock on.
And it's a knock on. Again, it's regardless of the score, you still have to play that 1% rule. Everything you must do, must take it with patience and do it properly. If it's not on, hold on to it. Hold on to it. When you play a team like this, where the general again is barking directions, what do you do in a side when you've got the likes of Ben Barber playing and then the general's out there as well? Oh my God.
We just hope it doesn't get nasty. Like the boy, they know they're going to get beat, but a bit of pride in the jersey and then.
And that's what it's all about, brother. Pride is a big thing. These jerseys have designs. They've got symbols on there. They've got things that, recognise and acknowledge their people and who they are, where they're from. So it's very important that they acknowledge that. But more importantly, here comes the Michael Purcell Memorial side.
Forward pass.
Forward pass called there. The general's not happy. Hey, the general's not happy.
He's still smiling. He's not happy, but he's still smiling.
Yeah. When is he never not smiling? Anyways, we'll see what takes play here with the Warriors side now.
Tell you what, if it wasn't for another carnival,
yep.
Mom and Bob would have been on the same side. You're playing with your brother,
right? Winnie. Right. Warriors now. Strong run there by the Warriors. Covered defence there by Kieran Mosley.
Oh, that's a nice run.
Come on, play on.
No milking.
No milking there.
Well done by the ref.
Oh. Solid run again by the Kambu Warriors. Warriors now set to the left. Deep now, looking to run the ball through the hands, giving it to the big four. Number 24 in Hayden Swan. Swan takes on two, three defenders, stands up. Now they put him down.
To the left, bit of footy, little chip.
The in and away there.
By good hands.
Yeah, absolutely. It was a good attempt there by Demire for Quandy. Had the right idea, but it just wasn't able to pull it off. And again, the game's been played in the middle of the park, so there's a lot more opportunity now for either side, whoever's got the ball. Now there goes the general to the blind side. The Michael Purcell Memorial side working.
Hey, look,
he's just put the afterburners on. Where did that come from?
And
he's in and away again. What did we just witness here, Tyron Roberts?
Well, I told you don't know. He only runs as fast as he needs to.
So where did that speed come from? I need to have a look at this on the replay. I just cannot believe how quick this young fella is. But anyway, we'll just have a look at this. It was almost like he just, bang, I need to run faster than someone's about to catch me. As we'll see here in the No Shame to Educate, Let's Yarn replay, the general from the dummy half passes us out, and then all of a sudden, young Armstrong, and then, look at that. Where did that come from? Anyways, again, this is Murray Carnival. This is what you get. If you're sitting at home and if you're listening to us, come down and witness this. Honestly, it's incredible.
The amount of skill that's displayed here at the moment is just awesome. Awesome to see.
Well, there you go. Conversion successful there.
Always have to go find that one.
Yeah, that's right. By Brett Kelly. Kelly making easy points at that now. The Michael Purcell Memorial side, 48. Kambu Warriors yet to score. But again, I'm quite impressed with this young Armstrong. Jeez, wow.
I believe he's still in first gear.
Is he part of the Host Plus system?
I think he's New South Wales Cup. So he's part of the Newcastle system.
Well, we've got to steal him.
That's what I've been trying to say, mate.
We've got to steal him.
He's behind Tonga.
Wow.
But yeah, we'll just have to wait and see. Maybe he just needs that opportunity. That one opportunity. See him walking. He's got height, strength. He's got a good build. So obviously he's got the pace.
And now we'll see the Michael Purcell Memorial side now take. That was that's a great run, almost at the halfway. By the number 19 there, Samuel Shannon. Favouring the blind side. Now that's opened up pretty much the whole paddock now for the Michael
Shift
Purcell
under
to the general Memorial side to go through the hands. Mosley, great pass on the inside there.
Oh, they're throwing shoulders left, right, centre.
Yep.
Hey,
come on.
Hey, a little facial.
That's it. General's asking the question. It's all right. Going through the motions. Oh, don't give it to this young fella again. Wow. Simple football. Through the hands. very, very clinical, very, very, very aspirational football here by the Michael Purcell Memorial side as we go through to the no shame to educate Letian replay there. The general at the halves and just going through the motions. Great in and away by the number 22 there from the Michael Purcell Memorial side in Luke Geary. Geary just offloads the ball. A gentle kind of a shudder to Michael Roberts, and Roberts just strolls over and thanks. Thank you, mother, for the rabbits. That now takes the score to Michael Purcell Memorial side. 52. The Kambu Warriors yet to score. Kick to come. Again, this is a great afternoon of footy. It's a really good opportunity now for all teams who are preparing themselves to go into the preliminary finals this afternoon. Well done if your team has been part of that. The conversion was unsuccessful there that time.
52-0.
52-0. And again, these events would not be possible if it wasn't for our sponsors. Health and Wellbeing Queensland, the Queensland Government, Deadly Choices, the Institute of Urban Indigenous Health, QUT, Queensland Aboriginal and Islander Health Council, Quake, Moreton Bay Regional Council, Coles, Commonwealth Bank, the Infinity Group, Struddies, Struddies Our Buddies, and of course, the Queensland Rugby League. Massive kick there by the Warriors. We've got big Sammy Gray's back on the field there for the Kambu Warriors. That wind's ticked up, and then the afterburners of the F-111s of this Michael Purcell Memorial side igniting their... the flames and getting their the motors running.
Shannon Fuller underneath the sticks.
Shannon Fuller just strolls over. Shaylen Fuller just strolls over. Wow, that's incredible. And again, that didn't take long, but at look, end of the day, this is what we predicted as we look at the No Shame to Educate. Let's Yarn replay. A quick pass that's gone out. And again, the afterburners of this young fella, Davey Armstrong. Wow. And then Shaylen just a stroll. There was no one there from Kambu.
Just going through the motions, the boys are. I wonder what's going to happen when they have like a big game.
Yep.
Yep. They've still got the same stuff, same training.
Yep.
Different mentality.
Yep. Yeah, it might be. I mean, it'll be tested later on this afternoon. But look, at the end of the day, the score now is Michael Purcell Memorial side 56. Kambu Warriors yet the score.
Shout out to the boys and the Prime Ministers, Cody
yes.
Walker,
yes.
Fox.
Yes,
I'm sure they'll be watching on.
Yep, I had a few text messages and video clips of the hammer going out into the courtyard area and watching all the PNG mob just going wild for him. Incredible!
I think I seen the footage of him taking his hat.
Crazy! Oh, but good on him. Good luck to all our boys representing all our mob there. North and south of the Queensland border.
Yeah, let's see a penalty. Barbs kicks it out.
Geez, I tell you, my brother, how good is it to see him up here playing football with us, eh?
Oh, I just seen him playing football.
Deadly, brother, deadly. He needs to be back in our game. That's where he belongs. Michael Purcell Memorial side getting set to go through their phases. Strong run by the Michael Purcell Memorial side, number 24. That's Kai Curry. Curry stands up, plays the ball. Barber now offloads. Wow, that's a strong run there by Cameron. Cameron gets up, plays the ball back into Barber, towards Barber. No, it's a chip.
Little chip, Bubs.
Bubs picked
up. Oh, push-ups.
Yeah, he was open. He was going to get that try, eh? He was open. He was going to get that try. That's all right. Again. So these type of games now, honestly, brother, what's your expert opinion? Like, would the Michael Purcell Memorial side, would they be testing some of their, you know, trick plays or some of their sessions or sets that they want to trial in the tougher games in these type of environments.
But I think this team's been together for a couple of years now.
Right.
They sort of know each other back and forth, like back and front. So
yep.
It's all about just making sure they stay disciplined.
Yep.
And stick to the game plan.
Okay, there you go. Heard it from the great man himself. Kambu Warriors now struggling to get out of their half. Big solid run there by one of the forwards from the Kambu Warriors.
I get the young fellas here. Kick it 40-20.
Yeah, why not? Let the young fellas run. I'm impressed with this fella here, number 13 here for Kambu Warriors, Anthony Bell. He doesn't give up. He does not give up. Oh, nice little dart there from dummy half. Tracks two or three defenders there from the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Gets up, plays the ball. Here is the big fella, Sammy Gray. Sammy Gray, 1, 2, 3. Players getting off him.
He's put it up. Some chases.
Oh. Great run there. Solid run. Oh, here we go, the afterburners. Look out.
Hey, watch out there,
Well, there we go. That was Brett Kelly. No, Michael Roberts passes the ball. Did he pass it off or did he score it himself? Yeah, well, we'll see again. But again, just going through the phases, finding the gaps on the outer fringes, identifying where the gaps are and just putting players through the gaps. We'll see here with the no shame to educate. Let's yarn.
Yeah, the replay. I'm not sure that number 20. I think he was at the devil line.
Yeah.
If you watch this. As he comes back into the post at number 20. Where's he standing?
Like Brett just said, then he realised that Kambu number 5 just come across. Oh. Hey, look
he
out. Hey, look out.
What's he doing in the back
what's
there?
What's going on? Hey. Oh, that's lovely to watch. Oh, there you go. Score
he's,
now.
He's back up there.
Hey, look out. Oh, he was just having a yarn there.
Having a yarn.
Oh, well. Score now is Michael Purcell Memorial side 62. Kambu Warriors yet to score.
Conversion successful.
I can't believe that fellow was just standing up behind the fence there and all of a sudden he just runs up to make a tackle. Deadly. All right, Kambu. I'm backing you. Come on, boys. Kick there by
there's a general. He's
Ethel Dodd.
General. Wallet.
The general again, in and away. Wow.
Off the kickoff.
Now, I've got to say, with the general there, and number 2, Kenny Tapau. That's uncle and cousin.
Wow.
That's deadly. That is deadly.
Off the kickoff to make it 70-0.
And again, end of the day, in games like this, mate, I always say it's not about the score, it's about representation.
Yeah.
It's about family. It's about having an identity and a footprint. This is more important than me having these two teams come together. Because young Michael was part of both of these teams. And, you know, it's brothers. It's a brotherhood. And that's something that you can't... It's hard to explain.
Yeah.
It's very, very hard to explain. Kick now by the Michael Purcell Memorial side, number 23.
Wallet.
Michael Wallet. Wallet makes that...
Wallet A-grade at Burley.
Conversion now. Yeah, there you go. Conversion successful. Michael Purcell Memorial side, 70. Kambu Warriors yet to score.
Number 12's creeping up.
Poor fella. I don't blame you. But look, just getting back to what I was mentioning before, my brother, this to me means a lot. I don't really worry about the scoreline. I worry about the integrity of what this means for us. Yeah, means a lot. Means a lot. He certainly did mean a lot to everybody in the game, especially the young fellas that are coming through. And here we go again, the Michael Purcell Memorial side off the general. They'll just run through their phases. Now that's a great ball there to Johnny Schultz.
Oh, he's looking for the offload.
Kilty's with a nice strong run, plays the ball quickly. The general now with the ball, dictates the play by putting kick. The ball up, looking for a 40-20 possibly.
40-20 into the win, not bad. Just short.
Just short, I believe.
Bit upset with himself.
No, I'd be happy with that. I'd be happy with that.
One set. It's a one set for me.
I wonder, what would he be like to play with, brother?
You can tell he's competitive, so he holds everyone accountable. That's what you want from an old head like that.
And always leads from the front, hey? Yep. Always. He never say die attitude. But anyways, Kambu now. Nice run there by the number 8, and Seamus Malone. Warriors now going through their phases.
See, Michael Waller in a change. Brett Kelly back on the field.
Oh, wow, gee, that's a strong...
Where's your 13 at you?
Yeah, he's tough. He's tough. He just stands there. Run there by Hayden Swan. Attracts two defenders. Swan slow to get up, plays the ball.
Short side play. Be careful.
You gotta be careful doing that little chip stand. It doesn't pull off. And you get players like...
This.
Yeah, exactly, like Shannon. Wow. Did he get it?
Yeah, he got it.
Wow. Travis
Could have just put
Turnbull.
It down, but he picked it up and then put it down.
Travis Turnbull.
One motion.
Wow. That was a good one there. Samuel Shannon created all of that. As we see in the No Shame to Educate, let's yarn replay.
It's a bit of broken play. You just can't give a team like this any broken play.
Here he comes now. The big fella. And then the foresight to then tip the ball.
Gee, he's got some meters up in this game, hasn't he?
Yeah, absolutely.
The wind's picking up again.
There we go. That's a great piece of play. Perhaps that's something that we will look forward two in the later games this afternoon with that chip and chase as a possibility in the style of attack for the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Score now is blown out to 74 with a kick to come to the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Flags are up. 76 to the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Kambu Warriors yet to score. But this afternoon has been, we've seen a number of really good games happening in all activations, all fields. We've had the women's competition play earlier on today, and they're still going. Some very, very strong teams making their presence known, leading up and into the finals for the women's competition this afternoon. So if you are around and you want to come and watch some beautiful rugby league, Murray Rugby League style, come to Redcliffe, the home of Murray Rugby League. Great kick there by the Kambu Warriors. Again, the defence now picked up. Great solid tackle there by the number 11 in Glenn Jones. But we see, as we've seen before, the Michael Purcell Memorial side will just go through their phases. Nothing seems to phase them. They just continually stay on track. Yeah.
Your little number 13.
Number 13. He doesn't give up, I'm telling you.
He's been trying all day. He's just trying to get a little error for his team.
That's him, Anthony Bell.
There we go.
Anthony Bell, he's the man. After this game, I'm going to go shake his hand. Good fella. But
just
again.
76-0 and he's still competing. It shows you how much it means to him.
And how important is it to continually compete? Regardless of the score, that shows character and who you are as an individual, but what you're representing by wearing a jersey that you respect. Well,
I think it's up to the Michael Purcell Memorial side to show a bit of discipline in their defence.
Yeah.
They'd be resilient, I guess.
To Tau now, plays the ball. Oh, running into a bit of traffic there. He's Seamus Malone.
by Kieran Mosley.
Yep, wrapped up by there's Malone again. Thaiday, dummy half. Run there by the number 12.
And he had two outside of him in the sort of jam in defence.
Ethel Dodd now gets up, plays the ball.
There,
Anthony Bell, he's the man. I don't care about the score, just give me the ball and I will run. To Tao now with the ball. Oh, the kick's been charged down, regathered, knocked back by Tao. Tao's able to play on, and here he comes, Burns, puts the afterburner on, runs into Bell. Gets up, plays the ball.
Does that tackle count for Bell?
Yeah, possibly.
He wants the ball too.
Thaiday plays the ball. Patau now takes it off. Hands the ball off to the number 11. Jones. Jones stands up. Plays the ball for the Warriors. Bell back to Dodd. Dodd gets up. Gingerly gets up. Plays the ball.
They've got a bit of energy here.
They certainly have.
Last play.
Get up, Malone. Malone's going to play the ball real quickly. Bit of traffic there, dummy half. The chip there and then gathered up by Kieran Mosley. You had the foresight to be able to be in the right place at the right time. And here we see now the Michael Purcell Memorial side working their way out of their red zone. And I must say, just going through their paces, but... keep an eye on that Bell, that number 13 for the Warriors. I'm telling you, he's not going to give up. Oh, the big number 20's coming with the shoulder.
Yeah, he's come back on the field, looking for a hit. But he's cost his team a try.
Oh, and the general, again. Hey, they can't do that. Look, they're family there, number 2 and the number 7. They family there. Anyways. Yeah. Look at them. All right. Well, we'll work through the phases here and see what happened with the No Shame to Educate Let's Yarn replay. We see the number 20 passing the ball off of the Michael Purcell Memorial side. Hands the ball back inside to the number 22. He strolls over. There is room to move, but I tell you what, great effort there by Tapau to come over to lock down the general. But the general then ended up walking over with the number 22. Well done, Luke Geary. What was our final score, my brother?
Final score, 80-0.
That was our full time here on field 2 against the Michael Purcell Memorial side, 80. Kambu Warriors 82, and the Kambu Warriors 0. Brother Michael Roberts, thank you very much. Great to be here commentating with you, brother. Any last comments?
No, I just make sure we keep respecting each other.
Exactly. That's the key thing. Thank you very much, all the family and the mob who dialed in, and we'll yarn to you shortly.